This video was produced by Virginia View, a consortium dedicated to promoting remote sensing outreach, education, and research through funding by the America View Consortium. This video was developed in partnership with the Virginia Geospatial Extension Program and GeoTED UAS. Its contents are solely the responsibility of the authors and do not necessarily represent the official views of America View, the USGS, or other partners. The mention of trade names or commercial products does not constitute their endorsement. In order to integrate maps from ArcGIS Pro into other software programs, the map is exported to an appropriate file type, including JPEGs and PDFs, for example. This chapter provides the process for saving a map project and exporting it into formats that can be used in other applications. Beginning here with the previous chapter's project, let's save the map document to use as a figure in another document. Click on the Share tab and Export Map. Choose the file type from the drop-down list, give it a name, and navigate to your storage location. In this case, we export it as a JPEG. Opening it, you can see this only exports what's currently visible in the map viewer. To include elements such as a legend with the map, you first create a map layout. Select the Insert tab, New Layout, and choose the appropriate layout for the map. There are many options here, up to poster size, depending on the export you want. Let's choose ANSI Landscape Letter. Next, choose a map frame. Click the down arrow next to map frame and choose one. Use the tools on the Insert tab to add the map elements that you want. We now have a north arrow, a legend, and a scale bar. While this map is far from finished, this toolbar provides all the elements needed to add text, a title, and other cartographic elements. Now let's export the map layout. Select the Share tab, Layout, from the Export group. Navigate to a folder and save your map layout. Choose the desired type of file format from the drop-down list and name it. Click Export to export the layout. In this case, we again save the file as a JPEG. This time, the map includes all of the elements that you included in your layout. There are many other file formats and export options, and there are also many techniques associated in designing a professional-looking map layout that we do not cover here. This chapter concludes the introduction to ArcGIS Pro Basics. Chapters 10 through 25 will cover remotely sensed imagery and use of Landsat 8 scenes within ArcGIS Pro for display and analysis.